You name the place, I'll wreck you, pal. Yeah. Come on, let's go.
Extreme Rules. Fight Pit.
Come on,
bro. Fight Pit.
You're on. Yeah. You're on, Rhea. I'm going to wreck you in your own backyard. You're a dead man, pal. You're a dead man.
Absolutely unbelievable. A Fight Pit match against Riddle, who fought for a living.
I don't ever question Seth Rollins' decisions.
I don't know if that was the right one.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Tommaso Ciampa and the host of Miz TV, The Miz.
Welcome to the most must-see WWE talk show in history. Welcome to Miz TV. Last Monday night on Raw, I wasn't live and present. And the reason for that is that I have been a victim of a deranged madman. Look, it's one thing to attack me. It's another thing to cost me the United States Championship. But he crossed the line when he stepped foot into my home. Now, I looked at my security footage, and what kind of lunatic breaks into your home and draws a picture of my family, puts it on the coffee table, and leaves? Look, I don't care if you were in my home for an hour, a minute, a second. You don't step a foot into my home uninvited. And I am sick, sick of feeling this way, always looking over my shoulder. Just 2 days ago, I was celebrating my daughter's third birthday. Happy birthday, Madison. It was a Minions-themed party, and I couldn't help but look at all the Minions that were there and think that he was inside one of those costumes. I ended up punching a Minion. All the kids were screaming, "You hurt Stuart!"
At least it wasn't heaven.
I am going crazy! And all people can say is, well, what did he do to you? That's not the question you should be asking. The question is why? Why me? So I want you to come out here now, man to man, face to face. What do you say?
Can't blame the Miz for wanting answers.
That's what I thought. That's what I thought. Come on, this is the platform. This is the audience you wanted. What, you have this superstar. You want, yes, yes. Celebrate him. Make them all come out.
Mike,
come on,
Miz.
I'm right here. What are you waiting for?
Oh my!
Turn around,
Miz. Understand. You're not a madman. No. You're not, definitely not a madman. You are a weak-minded sociopath, and the next time I see you, I'm gonna kick your ass.
Miz has
did a knife
no
just come up out of the
idea
bottom of the...
There's a hole in the ring.
Dexter Lumis!
Run, Miz!
Oh my gosh!
Oh my gosh, pulled him down in the ring!
What the hell is happening?
Get him! Oh!
It appears that Miz and Ciampa just avoided the attack from this Dexter Lumis.
Oh, he just hit him with a microphone.
Lumis had a freaking weapon.
I don't blame him.
Yeah.
Like whack a psycho.
Oh, God.
What is he with that dude?